Subscribe to Cooking and Travel by Dr. Papure Borua and press on the bell icon for all notifications. Good morning, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. It's a recipe which is something that's very healthy because it uses so many vegetables. This is what I call roasted moong dal with veggies. So let me introduce you to the ingredients. What I've done is that I've taken say around half a cup of moong dal and roasted it, dry roasted it in a karai. Apart from that, I'm just putting in all the vegetables little by little. Like I have put in some one pointed gourd or what we call potol, and some French beans and carrots and just half a carrot and just half a brinjal. All of these are the veggies. You can put in any veggies of your choice there. I will not be using onion in this particular dish. I just need some julienne of ginger and some dry spices or whole spices like 2 cloves, 1 cardamom, and just a small inch of cinnamon, 1 chili, green chili, and say 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds, 1 dry chili, red chili, and 1 bay leaf, and a small tomato. You can always take out the seeds of the tomato if you do not like it very tangy, and the entire cooking will be done in desi ghee. You can of course substitute it with some any type of oil that you would love to have, but I am just thinking about giving it a special touch with the desi ghee, and the haldi, turmeric and salt is a must. Let's start cooking this wonderful dish. So the pan is heated up. I just put in a small teaspoon of oil so that the ghee doesn't really burn up, and a little bit of ghee, a small tablespoon of ghee there, and now all the dry whole spices will go in. So the whole spices go in there, and I just give it a stir, and because it has began to splutter, now I need to pour in the ginger julienne there. The julienne of ginger will be fried up and give an aroma, beautiful aroma, to the oil there. Next, I'll put in some haldi powder or turmeric powder and give it a stir. Then the veggies go in, and I need to really coat the veggies with the masala, and the ghee will coat the veggies now. Yeah, and then we'll let it cook for some time after giving some salt. So a little bit of salt there, give it a stir, and now I'm just going to cover and cook it on medium flame for 2 minutes. Next thing that goes in, the dal. The dal, I'll just try and coat the dal with the masala and with the, you know, the ghee there, the flavors there. And if needed, I'll add in a little bit more of the haldi powder. But let me first give it a stir and let me do it on high flame. So after 2 minutes of frying, I'm putting in hot boiling water. Enough to cover the veggies and the dal, and I'll let it cook covered on high flame for almost 4 to 5 minutes. This has been cooking on for almost 10 minutes now, and because I had dry roasted it, it took some time to really, you know, cook up. But be careful not to mash it completely. They should be separate like this, and this time you can check in for the salt in between, however, and now put in the tomato pieces there, and also the chili, green chili, slit apart. And this way, again, we'll cover and cook for some more time, and we can add in some water also, so for the required consistency. This is the consistency required now. This is it, how it look should look. And now this is ready to be served with steamed rice. Check in for the seasoning. The salt, if it's less, you can always put in more salt at this time. That's my bowl of roasted moong dal with veggies. Perfect to go with steamed rice, and perfect when you really don't want to work very hard. I hope you like this recipe of mine, and I hope you'll give it a like and a thumbs up, and subscribe to my channel if you haven't. Thank you so much for watching.